This should be an intense race. It's going to be an hour-long race around the Nürburgring. And as I said this before, but good thing this is not smell-o-vision. I'm sweating a lot right now. You can just hear the buzzing of the Porsche behind me as he catches up. Try to roll the dice, you know? What you gotta do. Whoa, 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 whoa. This should be an intense race. It's gonna be an hour-long race around the Nürburgring. And the GTE cars should be super intense, super close racing. Will require one pit stop, but yeah, I'm hyped for it. We're just gonna take it easy through the start of the race. I think attrition will be pretty high, but we like our Ford GT, the EcoBoost engine. Everyone's favorite racing engine, the EcoBoost. Our Ferrari behind us, Porsche in front of us. Nice big gap. I like that. Ferrari riding our tail. This is the top split, meaning these are the top drivers in iRacing in these cars. So doing pretty well. He's got a good run. He had a good run on us, but we're in the middle of the road. It's hard to pass through there. I need to be quiet and drive for a bit. Yeah, I'm letting the leaders get away too much. They're really fast. Oh. Ferrari driver's really aggressive. We had to defend there, we lost a couple seconds. Trying to get a gap behind us now a bit. Half a second. Ferrari's really fast and straight though. If I just push in the car in the middle of the road, he can't really go anywhere. I'm not weaving, I'm just in the middle of the road, so there's no room either side to pass. I hear we're sitting ducking this straight to this Ferrari behind us. Wow, look at him go. Yeah, we're just sitting duck. Try to stick with him. That BMW is flying fast. Oh my god. Too deep. Can you get in there? Ferrari's off. This guy's really, really fast. Try to stay with him as best we can. Probably won't be able to though. Got a Porsche behind us now. little slide mid-corner. You can just hear the buzzing of the Porsche behind me as he catches up. Maybe you can't, but I can. I see you back there, man. What happened to the Porsche behind? He's slow. Looks like we got another slow car in front of us. A little accident up ahead maybe? Whew, that was intense. Guards ahead are just too fast for me. I'm trying, they're just too fast for me. Another position. It's a race of attrition. Oh, we're wide. My car right in the middle of the road, there's nowhere you can go. Strange, you're so slow through that part of the lap. There he goes. And it's slow MP2 behind us. Let's see what happens. We have one lap left before we pit. Alright, I'll push you 1.5 seconds back. Alright, we're in this lap. Should get a tiny, tiny, tiny draft, maybe. It's a good fuel. We have 1.4 gallons left. Let's add 13.7, because... man, we'll leave it what it was. A little off strategy here. See how it plays out for us. Kind of a slow pace into the pits there. I'm wondering if we might get stuck in traffic now on this lap, we'll see. Actually, it doesn't look like it. Looks like we're actually clear from traffic. As long as we don't catch these guys at the back. So we'll just push this lap. Our tires are cool now. Should be able to push for this first half a lap or so. Opening our best lap of the race. Right now. Full concentration. And then they should go in pit, and we should have a clear track ahead of us. And like clockwork, he goes in pits. I set my fastest lap of the race. That Porsche game, like, a good amount of time on us. That strategy did not play out in our favor. I am worried though, I only accounted for 8 laps of fuel. I am worried I will run out of fuel. I'll have to do a splash at the end maybe. We'll see, I hope not. 8th place is not too far behind us, so I cannot let off the gas right now. And as I said this before, but good thing this is not smell-o-vision. I'm sweating a lot right now. Gained about 1 second that lap, which is not quite enough, and we lost the car behind by about 1 second that lap. We can just barely see him in the distance there. Hello! Just barely see him, just over 6 seconds ahead. Let's cut that lead in half this lap. We gained a bit, but just not enough that lap. 6 seconds ahead. Interesting, we're gaining on 5th place, too. I think it was a strategy, honestly. Tried to play the strategy card, see if we could pull it out. Didn't quite work out. That's what you gotta do. Gotta roll the dice. That's racing. Actually, this is not the last lap of the race, is it? Is it? Not getting white flags. Damn it. It will be. It will be the last lap of the race. First place car is 30 seconds behind us. I lost some time through there, but I just wanted to make sure it would be okay. Yeah, because we don't make a... We can like barely... Yeah, we will not make a second lap at this pace. So if the leader crashes on this lap, I am screwed. Fuel-wise. Either the leader passes us or it passes all the cars behind us. Those are the two things I want to happen. Either those, we're fine. We don't have those. We run out of fuel. Oh, someone crashed. How did that happen? I told you, never give up. Never give up. 1 second behind. Blue flags. Yes, last lap. Oh my god. Whew. Thought I would never see it. All right, one braking zone left. Coming in sixth place. Honestly, it's a pretty good place to finish after. Yeah, this is really our first race in this car on this track. I'm sure these guys have had a lot more practice. Man, that was intense, but fun, though. I hope you all enjoyed it, too. Whew. One braking zone left. Just take it easy through here. Anyways, thank you all so much for joining me. That was a super fun race, super intense. Kind of turned a bit boring in the last stint, but just stay with me, thank you so much. Why is that guy coming out of pits? That's weird. Oh, because that leader didn't pass them. Oh my god, he had to pit. Wow. There's a checkered flag. Thanks so much for watching.